No.
Oh no, this is winter semi. Moto's gonna stay on bike. And you play against Keegan.
Moto
staying first. Keegan going for CK.
A Kong battle.
What? Looks like they might go to the Jungle.
No, Smashville. Coward out.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm good with that now. Thank you.
Unfortunately, Donkey Kong being as heavy as it is, City Kong can get a lot of free opportunities. One reason why Bowser, the favorite of the Magic Knot, being that great, was Diddy and Rosalina have really good combos on the other side of the stage.
Huh, I didn't think he could get a fee while a backpack was still up.
Yes, he can. You have to wait a little bit, which is why he went so far off to the side.
Actually, he's using the down B there.
Donkey's down B is
really good, but people might still be playing like PM or Melee. A lot of people adjust. Now, earlier, Donkey Kong grabs the banana peel with a dash attack. Can everybody pick up the banana peel with the dash attack now?
Yes. They can also air dodge and grab it.
That's another reason why Diddy is relatively easy to play around.
He's got to know when to grab or dodge.
So Diddy, of course, keeping it up here, taking stock, Donkey Kong at 30 for 40. 40%. And then the first match here. This is Winner's Semi-Finals, actually. Next will be Winner's Finals. Three out of five match. That's at least Dave and the winner of this.
I'm rooting for Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong seems very strong.
He's relatively unsafe. If Diddy plays a match right, Diddy's kind of rushing in too much. He should be trying to play the zone game with peanuts and bananas. Like when Donkey Kong does that, if he would have fastball, he could have gone free draft. And that's not going to go because of saying Donkey is heavy.
It was two with grab, and he can take the first game. And my two.
Okay. Our good friend Clive, 3F, took a 2-0 over Soccer Dad, unfortunately eliminating Soccer Dad, that was a loser round match.
You can play it anytime, Illy. Ben. Uh, in the yellow shirt and hat over there. You wanna be up next? No? Okay.
Got everything.
Haha. A lot less, stressful.
Kind of anything. Ignoring the master. Probably with TOing and compensating against the thing.
Donkey is, playing just really well. Behind. Even dog now. Relatively same setup.
He could get switching color. Maybe with regular color earlier. He's taking now.
Oh, I just noticed that. Maybe for Valentine's Day.
Oh. I don't have a Donkey Kong Valentine's Day.
Or boss.
Oh, I do!
I think he's gonna have everything to do with that.
Moto taking the second round.
The winner is Diddy Kong.
Yes, I did.
Unfortunately, no.
We also don't have a box one. Or Malco.
Pretty little dirt.
This is Yoshi. Yoshi's is pretty cool.
I think all the League ones were taken.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, going to the battlefield. This stage heavily favored Donkey Kong, actually. You can throw up onto the platforms and forward B, throwing out a ball hit.
Okay.
Donkey actually does some stuff. I mean, sorry, Diddy. Diddy doesn't do on this stage. Too many ways to dodge his, save game, but, he's throwing out those, running A's. That move is extremely on stage.
If that had been PM, he would be on the butt right now, so. Donkey's not getting a lot of hits here.
Unfortunately, Donkey Kong is going to lose the battlefield. This is aging really long down. And then, not too great, vertical recovery.
Thought he had his stock there. Beating him down off stage. But not getting killed. This is still winter bracket, so
he can
have
spin
from
the
back.
Root
for him,
because
Donkey Kong is awesome.
I'm definitely rooting for Donkey Kong.
Up there.
That's not kill. Oh, it does.
It does. Hit the meteor. What's it? Star kill? Is that what they call it?
Yeah. I didn't notice that.
Donkey's
at 100
now.
He's not quite in range for the up air kill. That was a really good follow-up.
DK getting a couple good hits. Could have grabbed him out of recovery.
That was a good spot dodge.
Moto tends to go with the running throw, so.
The end of the phase,
and
game. Unfortunately, Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong beat Donkey Kong?
Oh, Diddy.